Cathedral Mosque of Cordoba. Design. Features. The building is most notable for its arcaded hypostyle hall, with 856 columns of jasper, onyx, marble, and granite. These were made from pieces of the Roman temple which had occupied the site previously, as well as other destroyed Roman buildings, such as Umayyad Amphitheatre. The double arches were a new introduction to architecture, permitting higher ceilings than would otherwise be possible with relatively low columns. The double arches consist of a lower horseshoe arch and an upper semicircular arch. The famous alternating red and white voussoirs of the arches were inspired by those in the Dome of the Rock, and also resemble those of the Arcan Cathedral, which were built almost at the same time. A centrally located honeycomb dome has blue tiles decorated with stars. The mosque also has richly gilded prayer niches. The mihrab is a masterpiece of architectural art, with geometric and flowing designs of plants. Other prominent features were an open court, sun, surrounded by arcades, screens of wood, minarets, colorful mosaics, and windows of colored glass. The walls of the mosque had Quranic inscriptions written on them.